the M1915 Bolo Bayonet.
All right, Furman. It's held up very well. It's sharp. Got some weight in this thing, but that's fine. I mean, this was meant to be chopping through a jungle. Mm. All in all, nice job.
Thank you.
All right, Joe. You're kind of missing the waist on this blade. So the profile becomes a much more elongated cutting edge as opposed to the belly and then the waist. But the blade is in the same shape it started out in. So really well done.
Thank you.